Yeah.
All right, there it is, May 7th, 2006. And we just bought some new wheels and tires for the Brute. There's the stock ones. And here we have a set of Swamp Fox 27-inch tires and ITP black Delta wheels. Kids thought the black would look better, so that's what we're going to put on it. This is the front one. And here's the rear one. A little bit wider on the rear. So we're going to jack the old sumbitch up, and we're going to put some new skins on it. Alright, there's the Brute now with 27-inch Swamp Foxes on it. I measured at the rear ground clearance before. It was 11 inches stock tires. Now it's 13.5. So I raised it 2.5 inches. That's pretty sweet. The only thing we don't know now is if it'll fit in the shed or not. We have to widen the doors. Let's try it. Time to give it a blast.
Yes.
That's going long. What's it?
Wrong way.